Strong.
Build your bed first, then get your spouse, then take your spouse on the truck.
Get resting bonus, you get bonus bonuses from being your resting bonus, but yeah, you don't get resting bonuses like you're a werewolf though. You get bonuses from sleeping. You might still get a lover's one, so whatever.
Wolves need love too.
But I forgot I stopped right before they were about to take the city of Whiterun. Feel bad. So I was gonna go there maybe. Buy some straw. Can't really do that, can I?
Not from there.
Yes. Travel to Whiterun anymore now that I'm with these guys or Dragon's Reach. Am I no longer allowed there? Okay, it looks like I need to ransack a city before I can do anything else. Also, Ayla lives there, so is Marcus. So that's kind of the only way.
You really get your pick.
Well, no, this is not good. Like, I'm about to. That's one of the bugs, by the way.
Oh, you're about to raid the city?
I'm about to raid the city that they live. That's what I'm saying. Like, it's a very... I'm in a very tough spot, because that's also... I'm the leader of the companions, and I'm raiding the city. But at the same time, you would think that I would just have the companions on my side. Oh, I love this, though. Catapults. Fuck, yeah. I'm going to go the hell in. This is it, man. I'm going to storm bolts in. Okay.
I don't know.
Did you fall asleep?
No, I saw that you were the strong club.
Last night? Did you see me at the very end? I went and took the axe and gave it to the Jarl of Whiterun.
Yeah.
I fell asleep.
Saw that?
You went to sleep. Or the very, very little, the last thing I did was I gave him the axe from the leader of the strong club, from Jarl Ulfric. Gave it to the Jarl. Whatever his name is, of Whiterun. Yeah, and then he gave it back to me. He gave it back to the other Jarl, which means that he's not helping them. He's not going to join the Strong Folks. Because when you look on their map of the different, all the forts and stuff that are about to be fighting each other, or not like the forts aren't fighting each other, but like the lay of the land and who holds what, it shows like Whiterun's right in the middle. It's like right on the borderline of all the the camps. But clearly it's like, you know, either you need to pick a side, you know, and he's kind of the main center town there.
And he's like, no.
He was like, sorry. He's with the Imperials, so we're gonna ransack the city. We don't have any options.
This is unfortunate.
Sorry about it. I'm about to Fushro down my way all the way to Dragon's Reach.
Oh my goodness.
Good thing I didn't buy a house here.
That might have sucked.
Alright, I'm gonna get my murder on now.
Think we are nothing more than thieves, thugs, and murderers! But no! We are farmers! We are craftsmen! We are sons of the
just me.
Shopkeepers, maidservants, and soldiers. We are the sons and daughters of Skyrim. And we have come this far because our cause is true. Because we fight as one. Because our hearts are bursting with anger. What we do here today, we do for our country. For all the true lords of Skyrim.
The
Whiterun's walls are strong, but they are old and crumbly.
Like an empire
whose legion rides them. They barricade to block us.
Okay, so I'm gonna go and fucking
our objective is the drawbridge. If we can find a way to drop it, the city will be ours. Everyone on me, let's show these imperial milk drinkers what true lords
look like. He's gonna start running now. Yeah, got my orders, and now he's gonna go. I know when to break through the barricades. Happily. Already fucking torched the stables. Bring that shit, son. Oh, Barbas, you got him. I'm breaking the case. This way. We're just playing run guard. Bring that shit, son. Way.
god.
And he's dead now.
Yeah. Swinging sideways.
Raising my own sword.
What is that? What'd you just say? Yarrow, I'd have to kill Yarrow Balgrim.
You should be talking to my steward. I surrender. Give me a few. Vignar Greymane. Your family was noticeably absent from the walls. Now I know why.
Let this one where Rengar
lived.
Around all his dead brothers and sisters. That's pretty just mean.
But mark my words.
What's he gonna do?
In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then? We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We Nords are the Empire. Our blood built it. Our blood sustained it. You of all people should know that.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it?
How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about
their
families?
There's been talk amongst the gods that you are Dragonborn. But such a thing. Surely that's not possible.
I surrender.
This isn't over.
You old fool. This isn't over.
Stormcloak.
Oh.
I thought
what
better.
Happened?
You'll all come to regret this day.
Damn shame.
Get over to Wendell. Tell Ulfric of our victory.
Oh. What happened?
Dead guys.
Stuff to take.
Few arrows. Interesting.
Look tired, friend.
Little moron.
Really hope you run into the darkness first.
Companions are barricaded. Leave the barricades. What? What? I'm the leader of the companions. Why cannot be fixed? That's morally upsetting. We've got some beef with some people. Go back and talk to the dumbass other Jarl first. For some reason.
The game doesn't care that you're in the neighborhood. This thing first.
Driven the Imperials out of Whiterun.
This is good. Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position. One I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now. For the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy.
Also sucks.
I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Fort Greek. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital. You'll be doing whatever Galmar tells you to do. Go with the gods.
Sounds good. Guess what? I live in Falkreath, so it's fine. I don't want your... imperial sword. Unless this is it, the Dwarven Sword of Flames.
I'm not much of a strategist. Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
302, oh yeah. Oh, that's a bit. Good.
Travel safely. Stay tuned.
Vilkas said you're the new Codlin. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good.
Friends like you are hard to find, and very valuable to me.
My favorite drink, everybody. Let's get some meat.
Oh, is this my room? Oh, that's because I'm the Harbinger. This is my room. Check it out, bro.
Azura's wisdom to you,
friend.
Thanks.
What guidance could you offer me?
Okay.
Go back.
Where are you? The heck is she? There she is. Oh.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. A citizen of Whiterun has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded the... Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick get.
But I'm upset that it's not...
She's not interested in me yet.
It's not saying what I wanted to say.
She's like, do something for me first.
Well, that's not even... did everything. Dang.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Yeah.
What am I saying?
Like,
of course you don't. Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. I actually advise the Jarl on political matters. My input is invaluable, of course. But this is all probably a bit over your head.
I yes. Work with my mother.
Odds. You know what's awesome? I'm a fan of the Reese show,
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I trust you aren't considering any thievery.
The dog, everybody's pushing me around. Respect
moves. Still warm from the oven.
What's the deal?
Stop
1,000 bounty, he says.
That's a lot.
What if I said? I don't know, what was my last say? What if I told you that? Because I don't want to pay 1,000 gold.
Mm-hmm. Tired, Quentin Stewart. Had enough.
People have forgotten.
It's open, finally. Good.
I'm going to say, Jinglebot needs your straw.
Needs straw.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Imp. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Straw. Motherfucker. Carrying too much fuel around. Well, let me sell you some shit. I don't need that. Well, actually... It's kind of dope. I kind of want to break that spell.
wonder if in real life he just sees you digging all this random shit out of your bag. He's pulling a witch head to iron ore.
Right. That would actually be kind of fun.
Like, wait, I have something special down here for you. Let me find it. Looking like the world's worst wonder.
Oh, no, no. I simply locked the doors, hid beneath my counter, and other than that, everything was business as usual. Now, do you have any other painfully obvious things to say? Do come back.
Okay. What do we got?
My friend Maven.
Hey, watch it!
That's not the Jarl. Who replaced him, and why am I no longer a Thane of the Reach? Because if I could just murder someone, and they'd be like, hey, we're gonna take him to jail, and be like, I'm the Thane. You can't do that. And I'd be like, oh, you're right. It's kinda nice. They're like, fine, just don't let me catch you murdering people again. Like, that's kind of what they just kind of give you a, you know, a slap on the wrist. Who's in the chair?
Who's good to see you again, friend.
Gray man. Old Pino.
You're not as dumb as you look. Well, first and foremost, there's repairs to make. Once things settle down, the Empire might try and take the city back, or worse, we'll get a visit from a dragon. We've got to be ready for both. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout to help my people purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make it. Fine, then.
Fuck your house. I don't want to live in
here. Done talking anyway.
When the Stormcloaks took control of Whiterun, it was a victory for all True Nords.
Daughter.
Vignar and I have our hands. When I became steward, I had to give up the bottle. People of the Hold need me at my best.
Farewell, sir. You tried mercenary work?
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't take it.
Lydia.
If my cleaning gets in your way, David.
She got sick of carrying your shit and she went off somewhere.
I never even cared for Lydia on a mission. All I brought was Farkas. Who I should have asked to follow me again.
Still upset you can't marry Farkas.
No, I might be able to. I just need to do this fraud now. You don't know. You don't know.
murder some people.
Oh. I was just going to see if...
See if you could get married?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, true. Oh, yeah, that's the second rule. Don't even murder people in the night.
Everything all right?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. I'll take my leave then. So, do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? I'll take my leave then.
You need to hear the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
Marcus, where's my travel book? Actually, that's where you sleep, right, Marcus? That's what
I've been a good friend to me. That means something. Let's not waste any time.
Let's kick some dicks. What happened to your helmet? The cool helmet they gave you.
Why'd
you go back in bed?
It's like 3 in the morning.
Let's get going.
Yeah.
Fine. What?
The command state? Oh, what?
What?
Right there, close door. Attack Barbus. Steel goblet. That's awesome.
That it?
Last thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the ball of light by the statue lady and see what happens.
dude.
The bull just tried to get up and just collapsed. She was a necromancer, flies. Though, so there could have been dead people that she brought back to life. What, the death bells?
That's circle?
Death bells.
Oh, that's awesome.
Hell yeah. Thank you.
I take care of the horses, and the goats, and the chickens. Ugh, I hate it. Everyone feels sorry for me, so they don't... Both my parents were in the Legion. There was... Keller said she'd feed me if I could make myself useful. I guess it could be worse, but... I'm sick of sleeping outside with my horses. I want a real home. Real parents.
You're in time.
This?
Okay. Coming back. Hey, Parkus.
Looking to hire a boat?
Staples.
Stay out of trouble, Red God.
Can I help you?
My temple lying in ruin, save so much. How can my love reject the rats of their hearts?
Oh shit.
It is time for my splendor to return to Scotland. The token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. The necromancer of Valkyren defiles my shrine with vile corruptions. Trap lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worsted, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Of course, you go now. The artifact must... Malkarin has forced the door shut. but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light into my temple, and its doors will open.
Thank you.
stopped. What is it? Lead on, then. Let's get going.
Just kid, you have a purpose. You're gonna be the dwarven man.
What do you need to take?
Just give me some time. You're gonna be badass.
Lead on, then.
Oh, hell yeah. This is pretty good. Oh. The steed stone, that's the one I was looking for. It's to carry like another 100 pounds.
Malfurin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of...
Thank you.